the ladies in the place with style and grace. Allow me to lace these lyrical dishes in the bushes. Who rock grooves and make moves with all the mommies at the back of the club.
So endly on the sheet of the tablet in my mind, cause I don't write shit, cause I ain't got time. Cut my second minutes, hours go to the almighty dollar in the almighty power of that chopper, sister, brother, son, daughter, father, mother.
Did you ever have a problem that you had to solve? Because we know chemical reactions don't dissolve.
Let me tell you about this new equation. Like to do them in class on occasion. The way we solved it, it wasn't complicated. We took all the elements and calculated.
With our equations that we had to balance, balancing equations is our kind of challenge. I sat down and evened out the coefficients, then I thought of Baron's class and got reminiscent.
He told us how there may be a few violent reactions. To be honest, we're all here for the action. C plus O yields CO2. It's good for the trees, but not good for you.
H2 plus O2 is H2O. That's a chemical equation that's got a nice flow.
Adding a few elements is a combination. Taking them apart is called decomposition.
Unless water's present.
Then it's aqueous.
Oh, yeah.
You, my chemical reaction, just two reactants. Together we make products. O2, baby, you started as a skeletal equation. Added up ourselves and factored in a catalyst. Then we balanced our equation and added coefficients, cause we don't emit Barry May or else we'll end up saying.
So I decomped and it turned out fine. We balanced and equated, our reaction skills shine.
Cause I got rules and they can't be skipped. Acids, chlorides, hydroxides, and carbonates. Forget about that, let's get into combustion. You gotta have O2 in your equation.
Now we gotta synthesize with our guys. Mr. Baron gotta look into your eyes. And tell you this, no surprise, we are the best people around to synthesize.
By bringing two L's together to be complex, balancing our equations while we balance our checks.
After this was established, everything was cool. After school, we took a dip in the pool.
That's H2O. If you didn't know, here's Vince with the mega flow.
You, my chemical reaction, just two reactants, and together we make products. O2, baby, you started as a skeletal equation. Added up ourselves and factored in a catalyst. Then we balanced our equation and add coefficients, cause we don't make very many, or else we'll end up saying da da da.
Yeah, and that's da, all da, da, she da, wrote.
Baron,
da, we got the mega flow.
That's right.
Aqueous, you didn't know.
Fire!
Yo, Cody, did you ever get the fire extinguisher?
I got it, bruh.
Yeah,
it's in my back pocket, bruh. We about to spray it, bruh.